Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you guys the FC game console made by Yobo on GameWare. This here is actually an aftermarket NES system. If you notice here it says USA version. I do believe it is also available in the Famicom version as well. But yeah, basically it's a, I guess you could say NES, aftermarket NES. Comes with its own controllers and it's a top loader. But yeah, let's go ahead and check out what this thing has here. First of all, it says great quality. Remember that, great quality. Easy button operation, which is true. High performance AV outputs. This one here is like your typical Famicom or NES where it's mono sound. It does have built-in turbo fire or whatnot in the controllers. And then it has this LED which indicates if it's on or not, which is one thing you might want to keep a note of. And then it also has two controllers. Let's see, on top of that, this is the back of the box. If you notice here, shows you basically the where everything goes for this system here. Shows you where the cartridge goes, which is on the top, which is a good thing compared to the regular NES. Then you have your power in, your where your switches are reset, where your controllers go. One thing you might want to note on this particular one is on the controller ports, they are the same shape as the ones for the regular NES. So if you had a regular Nintendo controller, it would work perfectly fine on here, as well as the accessories like a gun and whatnot. But yeah, let's go ahead and take a look at this. If you notice here, this is, I have River Sea Ransom and Golo 13 in this one here. I have two versions here. This is the black and silver, and then the one with the white and red. I thought it looked quite similar to a Famicom as far as colors go. But yeah, they're fairly small and really lightweight. As far as removing these guys here, there's no eject button, so you have to pull them straight out. Here is the game spot here. It has the company name there, Yobo. Little fancy designs on the slide here. Your power button, reset button, controller ports 1 and 2. And then if we look towards the rear here, it has the power input as well as the output for video and mono audio. And let's see, that's the model OT 8008, and yeah, that's basically how this system is. The controllers themselves are not that bad. They actually look quite similar to a Super NES controller here. If you notice, there are no L and R's, but you do have a D-pad that's a solid piece, if you notice there. You got your select, start buttons, and slow motion. And then here would be your B and A buttons, exactly the same layout as an NES controller. And then your turbo fire buttons as well. And like I said before, these have the standard NES type hookup, so you could plug these in no problem into a standard NES or vice versa. So yeah, I guess you could say it's interchangeable, if you will. But yeah, aside from that, I will say, I mean, despite the game system was and everything, it was a pretty good idea and everything. But don't worry about that, because I'm about to tell you these things don't work. They'll work for a while, and you know, I bought two of them, and both of them don't even power on anymore. So yeah, I mean, for a retro system, it was a nice idea, but yeah, these things, for some reason, I guess they short out or whatever. And yeah, if you're looking for an aftermarket gaming system, I do highly suggest something made by Hyperkin. They seem to last a lot longer. These two I bought at the same time frame. One conked out on me, so I started using the other one, and then it conked out on me as well. So yeah, not highly recommended. And just for kicks, I opened it up, and I'm pretty sure it's either this guy here or one of the resistors are fried. But yeah, that's all really that's in there. I've had those aftermarket Famicoms work a lot longer than these guys, so I don't really think these guys are really worth the money. If you do find them, I do highly suggest picking up like another brand or whatnot, because I purchased two and they both went bad, so just a heads up. You know, I thought I'd show you guys these, but this is one of the products that I would not recommend. This again is the Yobo FC Games game console. Thanks again, this is Agent Zero for Yakuza Games, and I'll talk to you guys next time.